today I want to make some video of the benefits as critical and creative thinking in translation. So check this out. So critical and creative thinking skills are perhaps the most fundamental skills involved in making judgment and solving problems. These are the most important skills that we should use in any situation, including in translation. In simple way, we can say that creative and critical thinking is most like ability to make decisions, to solve some problems, and take an action as appropriate. In other words, creative and critical thinking, we can use it also in translation. Based on my research, Natalia Kasirina said that the process of translation is treated as a sequence of three principal stages. The first one, pre-translation source text analysis, translation itself, and the last one is self-assessment or editing. The chapter is aimed at proving that the first and the third stage of the translation process are based on critical thinking, while the second stage, translation itself, rests upon creative thinking. Therefore, teaching critical thinking must be necessary part of translator professional training, because it is not only important as such, but also leads students to acquisition of mature creative thinking, which is crucial for translation problem solving. In this chapter, the problem of training translation quality assessment is analyzed. The difference between critical and creative thinking is discussed, and psychological mechanism of their function in translation are treated as a cognitive process. The role of critical thinking in raising translators' awareness, consequently, and translation quality.